Well, it finally comes down to this. Me versus Monza for all the marbles. I know Monza's been gunning for me all year long. His car's been hauling ass, and this is his last chance to maybe finally get that W against me. And who knows, if he can beat me here, he might be able to also surpass me on the final night of tally racing towards America's List.
Well, you ought to be able to see the road good, and I don't think we need headlights anymore.
The way I look at this, this is our first daytime race.
Yeah?
Yeah, we've never raced in the daylight.
I feel like we've raced
I feel like, you know, like some guys are scared of the dark.
Yeah.
We're scared of sunlight. Like, I feel like we're part vampire. It's the 405 final in Chicago, and the last person from Chicago that's here is Juicin.
Yeah.
I hope he still has the money, because otherwise we're going to out of him.
Not only did we win it, we dominated the whole thing.
You could say, well, they brought small tire cars, blah, blah. We brought a couple small tire cars, too. Yeah. And our small tire cars that raced big tire cars won.
Yeah, we're still in when they
were
out.
We're in when all the Chicago small tire cars got beat by all of our cars.
Yep.
It just shows you the level.
But to Chicago for hosting a hat race, and we're taking home all the money. One of these beautiful specimen men right here are gonna, in the daylight,
specimen?
Is gonna get paid.
I'd say Camaros.
Specimen.
But... I'm gonna say Camaros.
Battle of the.
Okay, but one of these beautiful Camaros is gonna take home 12,000 and some change.
Let's do this.
All right, hey, good luck, guys. Hey, good, Monza.
Good luck, homie.
Good luck, man.
Good luck, man.
Come on, good luck, guys.
One more, baby girl.
Running this race without new brake pads in the rear is gonna be tricky as it is. But I need this car to pull through for me just one more time so I could take home that money.
All right, I know the sun's out, but power's on, boots are on, Hans is on. Power's on, we're gonna push it back.
Okay.
Bumper out.
Yeah.
Get the dub.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh, we made it to the finals.
We did, didn't we?
I'm pretty excited.
We're going into the finals against Ryan Fireball. Nobody here has been able to hold a candle next to him.
I'm pretty tired, son.
I'm tired, too, but this is something to be excited for, ain't it?
Yes, sir. You did an awesome job, buddy.
We got more power in this car right now than we've ever put in it on the street. We're going to swing for the fence, see what happens.
I'm rooting for you, buddy.
Thank you.
Somebody's got to give him a loss.
We're going down fighting.
Win or lose, I'm proud of you.
Made it. See you up there. Good luck.
Okay.
Be careful.
What the hell?
Yeah, they were following him. They were on Damon.
Me? Is it you?
No, it's Damon. Look, they're all over him.
He said, look, they're all over him.
They're talking. They only attack pretty people. Like,
they only attack.
They're not after
people.
Me. They're only after Damon.
No brakes?
Nope.
That sucks.
We can't stop it. Throw yourself down underneath it.
Okay.
It's been stopping okay.
Hey, it ain't got no pads on it, does it? It ain't got no brake pads on it, does it?
No.
Left lane two.
Yeah, baby.
It wasn't gonna stop that time. It wasn't gonna stop that time. The pass before that, he was decent at stopping.
That's good. I mean, actually, a good race. Monza was on wheels up.
Yeah, like, he was rolling.
Yeah, looked great.
Monza's gotta be happy, you know?
Yeah, he may not stop, okay. I was like, Monza's stopping, he ain't got no brakes, he just crashed into the back of Monza. We were running back there to stop him, Casey, so he didn't crash into you.
I mean, we made it to the finals against Ryan. I'm proud of my boy, I'm proud of me for going rounds and making it to the finals. We've made a big turnaround with this car, and it's only gonna get faster from here on out.
You're just the first loser, okay? We lost a long time ago, so good job, buddy.
I've turned this thing up a little bit every time. And I did it again for Monza because I want to see when will this car fail, and it's not showing me that it's going to spin the tires. It's the fastest hot rod I have ever had for a street car. It's light years better than the old setup with the Fireball.
Now they're talking about banning you.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Or at least we're going to let you pull one shoot and race the one shoot out.
God damn.
Good race. Rocking.
All works out at the end,
right? Hey, if nobody's told you, we y'all up, okay?
Yeah, just
in case nobody's told you that.
Yeah, you did. Good. You got your 11.5 cash beans.
Whatever. Whatever it is.
You got that 50% head race.
Yeah,
head
right.
Head race
right.
Tip here.
Yeah.
There it is. Oh, there it is.
All right. Hey, when we came here, we said we wanted the money to stay in 405. Here it is. Stayed in 405.
It did.
Yeah. It all stayed in one damn pocket. Hey, from now on, you have to have one parachute out when you leave the line.
Oh, okay.
We're going to have to handicap you and add weight or something.
Oh, come on.
I'm up next on my
running. I already know. There's one guy.
I'll give what y'all say. He don't have my up no matter what y'all say.
I already know. We thought we had, like, the golden road.
No, no.
What is this?
Chicago has the golden road.
But what does this mean? This means everybody that says we shouldn't go to blacktop.
Yeah.
Dude, we just need to go get a piece of road that runs, you know? We just need to find a blacktop road at home and do all this to it.
Yeah, they've been there for a long time.
Yeah, really. No, really.
Yes. How much? These wheels are spinning already.
How much you win?
That's 11.5.
11.5.
Yeah.
To be honest, out of everything, we had a hell of a good dude. When we left Oklahoma City, we had no idea we'd have this much fun.
No.
We knew we'd get. But we didn't know we'd have this much fun.
I'll be honest with you, I was kind of dreading coming to Chicago because all the talk on the internet, all the drama that went along with it, you know, not knowing who's coming, who's going, whatever. But in the end, this is one of the funnest races I've ever participated in.
I appreciate you putting it on. Good thanks race, for letting us come.
Thanks for having us, Chicago.
Yeah, thank you.
Good meeting you, man.
Yeah, you too.
Everybody, good job, Monza.
Thank you, buddy.
Hey, man.
Take it easy, dude.
Good job. Give me a hug.
We ain't got no brakes.
We ain't got no brakes. We got a race car, but we'll fix it.
You know, one of the awesome things about this race is that I really feel like the 405 came together. Like, you know, we get separated when we do the tally mark races and all that type of stuff. And we all kind of had a talk, and Chief pulled everybody together and said, hey, look, I want this to be about a team. I want us to try to work together. I feel like if we work together, we can outrun Chicago. That is exactly what we did. So, hey, thank you. Appreciate it.
We're out, brother.
Hey, you guys be careful.
Yeah, talk to
you soon. Good to see you. It was all 405 semifinal. It was all 405 final. We're in Chicago, and we took the money home.